the bunch, Coach. Gloves really helped me give those frogsters a smacking. I don't see what the fuss is about. They're just normal gloves.
You call a powerful artifact normal? A stuffed toy is normal.
Hey, you leave Mr. Beaver out of this. Hey, what is that thing?
Don't.
It's not me.
Oh, finally. We could not suffer listening to that boring old fart for a moment longer.
So it's true. You really are corrupted.
We do not know each other, and yet you are already insulting us. Maybe we shall get along after all.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Oh, and so shatter our hopes once more. So soon. Oh, well. I am the Eternal Gloves, and what you see before you is the Eternal World.
Talk with the gloves. The Eternal Gloves, to be precise.
What? You spoke with the gloves? Your dad did not. Not once.
You mean they wanted to talk to me? They chose me.
You overestimate. Do not. Be careful with them. In the Eternal World, you are alone. I cannot enter.
Jealous?